a few? Good.
That's all I got.
Deacon, you come back in one piece, all right?
I'm not a freak expert, and honestly, I don't care. I'm too tired to care.
That's it for now.
Deke, how's it going, man?
I got him. Here's the seeds he stole.
Dude, you're a lifesaver. Those seeds will keep us from starving to death next winter.
Well, I'm glad to be of help. See you around, Weaver.
Screamer!
Yes, neuro injector.
Random as fuck, but okay. I'll take it. I didn't expect to come across another one of these.
Oh, another one of those micro-recorders.
Hey, yeah, what do I have to do here? You? Yeah. CO has been on 4 days straight. I don't think they can do that. Did he do it? Yeah. Well, then I guess they can. We got a lot to do, not a lot of time. Yeah, I get that. Shit, huh? Come on. Running was pretty hard. Not hard enough.
bunkers in your heated bunkers? And let champagne problems.
Okay, so I am lost as fuck right now. There's a lot of supplies here, so I'm thankful.
Can use this.
Oh, hell yeah, there's a ton of supplies.
Yeah, I can always use this.
Okay. I'm just gonna waypoint myself right here. Oh, I'm saying I can go there to get out, but I didn't see a way out. More ammo. Cannot leave the ammo. Really? Two fucking shots? I don't even want... Fuck out of here. Wanted this. I guess let's see if we can find the exit. I don't know if it's like maybe over that. Oh! I didn't think I could ride through that. I thought I was gonna have to hop over that rock.
Murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive.
That's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. Last I checked, this is the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive, the strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland.
Something Cope, law and order are a thing of the past. What the hell are you talking about? But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force and a lot of goddamn ammo.
Get out of my way! I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.